Coming to the third question, in the figure, triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle. Points F, D and E are midpoints of the sides AB, side BC and side AC respectively. Show that triangle FED is an equilateral triangle. So they have given us an equilateral triangle and they are saying that these points F, D and E are the midpoints of the side AB, side BC and AC respectively. What are we to show? That triangle FED is an equilateral triangle. Now in triangle ABC, we know that F and E are the midpoints of the sides AB and AC respectively. So what will be FE now? It will be half of the third side and the third side is BC. So I write FE is equal to half BC. And from where do I get this? From midpoint theorem. Now I will do the same thing for all the three sides. What do I do now? Next I take these two points. In the triangle ABC, D and E are the midpoints of side BC and side AC respectively. Therefore DE will be half the third side, that is half of AB. And write the reason, midpoint theorem. So it is similar to the first question where we took all the three sides and found out that it is half of the third side. Same way now we go to the midpoints D and F. So in triangle ABC, D and F are the midpoints of the sides BC and AB of triangle ABC. Therefore, DF will be half of this third side, that is half of AC. So, I write DF is equal to half AC and write the same reason, midpoint theorem. Okay, so now I numbered all these three findings, what I got as 1, 2 and 3. Now, they are given that triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle. Therefore, AB equal to BC equal to AC, right? So, but triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle. Therefore, AB equal to BC equal to AC. If I multiply by half throughout, what do I get? Half AB is equal to half BC is equal to half AC. Now, what I do is, I have written here half AB. Let me go back to what is half AB. It is DE. So, I write, therefore, DE is equal to, what is half BC? I have, it is FE. So I'll write it is FE. What is half AC? Half AC is DF. So I have got here all the sides DE, FE, DE, FE and DF are equal to each other. Then what does that mean if all the three sides are equal to each other? Triangle FED is an equilateral triangle. That is what we had to prove. So we'll write here below that. Therefore, triangle FED is an equilateral triangle.